Oh, wow. Am I lagging? Dude, this graphics are actually sick. Oh, my PC is gonna benchmark here. Holy crap. Looks way better on a stream than it does on my screen, actually. Oh, here we go. Hey, what? My boy, Pepper Pat! Oh, wait, game started? Oh! Let's go! This is actually kind of cool, chat. Oh, time. It's time, chat. I thought it was like, you know, this other magazine here. Oh, hello.
I wonder if you can hear me. Is that your new tape? Star-Lord.
Is this mom? Oh, jeez, this is mom.
Scary eyes.
Oh, no. That's mom.
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
He's not scary.
You're space rider. Cool.
Why does he sound like that? It sounds fat-chest. Chad, just fat-chest.
Far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, mom.
Whoa, Jesus Christ.
Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Mom's Maybe cool. We should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Mom's pretty cool.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age.
Seems like it.
Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd... Tell me all about the places he'd been.
Is that ego in this still? Like, is that?
How about some cake, huh?
Oh no, it's the tumor.
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
I watched the movies, Chad. It's the tumor.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
Oh no, look at her eyes. It's tumor.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
she has tumor. Yes, she will.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's Chewbacca.
13 whole years.
Wait, how do you do Chewbacca? I can't do
Chewbacca. I'll be up in a sec.
Dude, cum stain sheets. Yo, that would be a cool song name, right? Cum stain sheets. Oh, my bad. Why do I look like this? What the hell happened to you? Oh my god, I'm a kid.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this.
No wonder why he sounds bad chest.
It's Annie to buy it with his paper out money.
Damn. That's actually kind of cool that he has like... I don't know, that's what I'm saying. Gross, actually. Never mind.
This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday.
Damn. Let's take a look to see if we got any pop culture references in here. What is that?
Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Yeah.
Can I roll? I can't roll. Dude, this fucking this game is jammer chat!
It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake.
Oh, hell yeah. It's time.
Need to build up my calluses. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure.
Oh shit, these are worth, dude, this is like millions of dollars here now. I seen Gary Vee, Chad, I know. Millions of dollars right now.
I'm trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere.
Ooh.
Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot.
Oh, Tron, Disney.
I'd love to be able to ride one of those light cycles. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome.
That's cool. The Lost Starwalker.
Traveling through space must be amazing.
Oh, I already.
The final battle was awesome. Looked like the heroes were done for, but they pulled it off.
Fuck is that guy? Get out of here, guys. Huh? Why does it look like this? Dude. I thought I was gonna get jump scared, dude. I was like, what is that? Drax.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
You're approaching the quarantine zone.
Was that just flashback?
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
Very specific.
Mm-hmm. The betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, let's see what's in my... Oh! Dude, this album is gonna be a banger, guys. Oh, my pew-pews! Easy clap. Oh, look at him! Star-Lord! What's $10 there? Dude, this album's banger. Here we go. Am I supposed to do something? Wait, what? Oh, I'm supposed to do something? Ah, Miko Mora in the cockpit. Let's go.
It's only illegal
is this? Is this Rocket's room? It's probably Rocket's room. Team costumes. You want how much for these?
Sure takes a genius to catch my ship.
My ship.
It's cute. He just sits in a little hammock thing. That was kind of cute, actually. Whose room is this?
I think I heard him.
What the fuck is this? It's like no one's room. Drax is down there.
He's only been here a few months, but her room's already decked out.
Whose room is this? This is Gamora's room? What the hell is all this? Is this perfume? What the fuck is all that? Dude, that's weird.
Morgoth, be with you. Hey, Morgoth yourself.
Art of War. Well, sword, right? This is Gamora's room. Dude, her room is actually kind of clean. What? I'm down.
Drax was allowed to decorate his cell in the kiln. Probably not.
Jesus. Drax's room is like fucking... Well, he made his bed, though. What was that? Sarcasm. Sarcasm for dummies? Is that what that is? Hold on. Dude, Drax's room has sarcasm. For dummies, yeah.
See that?
That's funny. Down. Down.
That's the cable coming out right there. Flark can think you slipping off the socket.
What's this?
Gotta be careful when you plug them in.
Bathroom?
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at.
Okay.
So Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch them?
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested. I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
The Rocket's voice is kind of... reassure Groot or spook him. Spook him.
Arrested. They catch us. They'll shoot us on spot.
That's me.
Out here, frontier, cops don't have time to arrest people.
Relax, bud. Nova Corps ain't the type to shoot. Arresting folks is their whole thing. That and silly helmets. Ha! Take a look at this. At the user.
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
Thumpers, on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our mo-
So why? Why am I getting...
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like, WAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAAA bombs are running out of its hole.
Sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
Don't matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you can be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Hold on, should I move my camera here? Is that better? Am I blocking too much? Yeah, probably. Keep blocking his head. Where's Gamora? Gamora's in the cockpit? Let's talk to Drax first, then we'll go now. Oh, I can jump. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, this is so weird looking.
Drax!
Oh.
About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
He's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I know, I just meant... Are you gonna be okay? You two are gonna be alone on the ship for a while.
Rest assured, Peter Quill. I will keep a watchful eye and thwart any attempt at treachery.
Ah, treachery.
Or, you could try trusting her.
You are naive, Peter Quill. She is a mistress of deceit.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
What's this? Wait, what? What's the point of that? Oh my god. Can I go under? Whatever. What's the point of that? Yo, Groot? Oh, Groot sleeps on the little flower. That's kinda cool. Kinda like, you know, moist. What's this? Well, what the hell is this?
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets.
Oh.
That... Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her?
Milano is actually really big.
Notice, but we're flarkin' broke.
Anyway, Milano is, yeah, he listed Milano, right? Gamora, babe!
That's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
Oh, okay.
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Oh, she's cute.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Oh, that is cool. Gamora's hot. I don't like short hair girls that much, but like, she's cute.
Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Oh yeah, no, she's... Where the hell are we? I just gotta relax. Dude, Milano's really big. Oh yeah, no, she's cute. Oh, let's move on, guys. Not stalling. It's been like 30 minutes of nothing. 20 minutes of nothing.
Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova net still up? Thought we were going in.
Appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
Wait, what?
That simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number.
Dude, they're talking too much! Is it one? Just come out. 0541?
4 of them.
Yeah.
0541?
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
Oh, hey. Thank God. Quarantine zone.
And we're in.
Incredible.
I realized there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the
wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Ronan. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnoth 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Go!
Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like a mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quell, Soda. Team Rocket's up first.
Team Rocket?
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
Dude, why does this guy look like Symphony?
Going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clips to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
They got the Symphony eyes.
Don't worry. Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster together.
Very well.